So will you be my maid of honor?
Of course I will.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
You know, just whatever. Throw the bachelorette party.
Yeah.
In the shower and...
Oh, my God.
We've all been there, right? If you have a friend like that, you might actually want to hire a professional for your wedding. That's right. There is someone you can hire to be a bridesmaid in your wedding. Her name is Jennifer Glantz. And for a price, she will do just that for you. Hi, Jennifer. Good morning to you.
Hi, Lynn. Thanks so much for having me.
Yeah, great to have you. You know, this is so unbelievable to me. You posted an ad on Craigslist about 2 weeks ago, and you have gotten hundreds of responses. I was surprised because I would have thought that that was sort of a fake ad, but people responded legitimately wanting to hire you. Were you surprised?
Yes, you know, I have to tell you, there is such a need for this, and I didn't even realize that until I got all of these responses, and the responses have been so different and so unique that I've realized that there is more than just one typical reason why someone would want a professional bridesmaid.
Okay, what are some of these reasons? Do you not have any good friends, or what's the deal?
They range from everything from I have a lot of good friends, but they live internationally, or I have the best friends in the world, but I would rather have you come in and deal with the stress and the planning and all the details so that I can kind of just have my friends be my friends and not have to worry about kind of planning everything.
Interesting. So I get it. So it's a little bit more like the wedding planner role. How many times have you been a bridesmaid? What makes you sort of like the professional bridesmaid extraordinaire?
Sure. So this year alone, I've been a bridesmaid twice, and I will be a bridesmaid two more times this year. So I think every time you are a bridesmaid, you learn a whole new set of skills and you have a whole new experience. So I'm really willing to kind of take those experiences and use them for other people around the world.
Okay, so there's a price tag here, I understand. What does it cost to hire you to walk down the aisle?
So that's definitely based on a bride-to-bride basis, depending on what events they'd like me to come to and what events they'd like me to help them with, but I'm definitely willing to work with all budgets.
So this is interesting because I think a lot of people like myself, they were surprised. This exploded online so much so that you had to create a website, right? You're talking to a few brides. What are some of their requests?
Yeah, so some of their requests are everything from, can you plan my bachelorette party? I mean, I have all my bridesmaids and they all want to go to a different spot. Can you help us do that? Or can you just be there on the day of my wedding and kind of help with the little things like making sure the videographer arrives on time and all of the girls are ready on time? So the services range from everything. Some of them are more funny, like I posted in my ad, such as, can you make sure the dance floor is fully occupied throughout the night? And that is one thing that I am so willing to do.
So let's talk about some of these skills. One of them that you can hit the dance floor and get everyone going, because that is something at a wedding. You want people to dance. What are some of the other things?
Some other things I posted in the ad is that I could help you, you know, lift up your dress so you can go to the bathroom. And while that might sound funny, anybody who's tried on a wedding dress before, and I'm single and I have tried on wedding dresses before, there are so many layers that you definitely need help. I'm willing to kind of be there to catch the bouquet and get all the girls excited to do that. But I'm also there to make sure that all of the guests are having fun and that your mother and your mother-in-law are having the best time ever and not worrying about anything on that day.
Jen, I'm sorry. I'm like giggling because I see some of the other skills. It's like doing the electric slide, the cha-cha-cha, because you know some people wouldn't want to do that. And responding to emails in a timely manner, because you do. You have those bridesmaids that are like, hello, you're supposed to be there. So this is like sort of where you fit the bill, right?
Definitely. I would be willing to kind of deal with all of the email chains and pick up the phone and call each bridesmaid immediately to kind of get their response and not wait for them to respond to an email 48 hours later. So it's the little things like that that I'm willing to kind of step in and help with on your special day and also throughout the whole process of planning up to your special day.
All right, Jennifer Glantz there. You heard it here first, ladies. If you're looking for the top bridesmaid, she's right there, and she's got the ad to prove it. All right, Jen, nice to meet you. Thanks so much.
Nice to meet you. Thank you so much.
So there you have it, ladies. So if you want to learn more about Jen, just head over to hlntv.com/weekendexpress. We have her website up there. And if you want to hire her, and if you do, we'd love to hear about it. So send us a note afterwards. We'll do an interview with you, too.